The survival rate of children acute lymphoblastic leukemia at the end of the therapy protocol with minimal residual disease MRD in Prof. IGN Kingurah General Hospital Denpasar. Background, the acute lymphoblastic leukemia or ALL is the most common malignancy in children, although the survival rate of pediatric patient with ALL is currently improving, case of relapse still occur. Minimal residual disease or MRD status is the prognostic factor that play important roles in the recurrence of ALL patient who have been through induction therapy. Aim to determine the survival rate in the pediatric patient with ALL based on the negative MRD examination is better than positive MRD at the end of the therapy. Method, this study was a retrospective cohort study with inclusion criteria including pediatric patient age 1 to 18 years old who diagnosed ALL in the period 2017 to 2019 at the Prof. Ngurah General Hospital Denpasar. Subject recruitment was initiated when the minimum number of the subject was fulfilled. The result from the 32 research subject, the mean age was 5.1 years. The majority obtained MRD positive result. The dominant sex was male. The average leukocyte was 28,300. Most of the subject has no mediastinal mass and generally experienced remission. MRD level were found to be significantly lower in remitting patient than the patient who did not achieve remission. P-value less than 0.05. The Kaplan-Meier estimate the event-free survival of MRD status or negative versus positive was 84.6% and 42.1% with p-value 0.03. The conclusion, there was a significant relation between MRD level and the survival rate to achieve remission, and the MRD level are significantly lower in the remitting patient than the patient who not receive remission. Thank you.